Buenos días. It looks like we are streaming episodio número 15 of Academia Juvenil con FIFA 17 in Santos, Laguna. And we are streaming it live. I'm just going to go ahead and post it on Twitter aquí muy rápido and make sure that it's the right thing. Santos, Laguna. And what we are trying to do, we are trying to survive in La Liga. We will show you a little bit of the glimpse of the team. We're going to put episodio número 15 aquí. And let's check out what is up. Aquí, episodio número 15. Boom. Nice and live aquí. And Halloween. Looks like we're streaming perfectly. That's awesome. Cool. Let's take a quick look at some of the people in my youth squad here. We have Rodolfo Saavedra. And he is 61 rated already, and he's just sitting in my youth academy. I'm probably going to end up promoting. He was already 17 years old, really looking good. Un colombiano. So we're going to offer him a contract and just a quick three-year contract. We also have Leonardo Castro. That was the guy that we got from the scouting function. And he is 91 to 94 potential. I mean, look at this guy. He's going to be a freaking beast. 6 foot tall, 15 years old. He's already 62 rated. Then we have Fabio Carvajal. A lot of really good guys here. And he is 55 rated right now, but 75 to 94 potential. We have a couple of other guys that are just sitting here nice. This guy right here, Benito Montenegro, Mexicano. And he is 15 years old, 62 rated, 575,000 overall value. And let's check out. Oh, el Cristian. ¿Qué tal, Cristian? ¿Me puedes oír? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? And so let's take a look. We're in La Liga aquí. And I think our first game is actually against Barcelona, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go ahead and do a quick little training here. We'll train Castro, Guzmán, Cuesta. Castro a couple different times. Let's check out our goalkeeper. Morales is out on international duty. So let's go ahead and train somebody else. El Correa. Sandoval. Let's go with Correa. And let's do that one right here. Si te puedo ir muy bien. Gracias, Cristian. And let's check out what we got here. A ver. All right. This guy, Castro. Mira este Castro. When he turns 16, man. 16 años. My goodness. He's going to be ridiculous at left back. He's probably going to be able to play him at the wing. He's only 60-some rated there, but I think it's because they have him at left back. I think he might be one of those guys that could play left mid, left wing, pretty much play any position. So let's simulate here. Aquí estamos en julio 2018. Rodolfo Saavedra has accepted the contract. Let's take a look at him and see what we can do here. We're going to put Diaz here in the camp position. Put Fuentes up top like we've normally had him. And let's take a look at this new guy. Aquí está Saavedra. Mexicano, I believe. No, Ecuador. De Ecuador. He has high attacking rate, low defensive rate. Fortunately, only one star weak foot. He's a left-footed guy. Three-star skill moves. And, 46 strength and 52 stamina. So he's going to need to work a little bit on that stuff. But I'm going to move him up a little bit higher. He will definitely give us more depth. And let's move him up a little bit higher aquí. Para que se pueda ver. All right. And the rest of these guys look más o menos bien. We'll press yes, save. I'm doing a youth academy with Huracán. Oh, cool. But in Argentina. That's cool, Zodiac. Very awesome. Did you keep them in Argentina or you moved them out to another league like I did here? I put these guys in La Liga 1, 2, 3. But I'm thinking about playing some of those leagues in Sudamerica, Argentina, the one, the Liga de Mayor in Colombia. That would be amazing to go ahead and do some of those. Aquí tenemos Benito Aveledo. 75 to 94. A ver, let's see his value. 300,000. We're going to go ahead and sign him. Jose Cortez, no gracias. Gil López, adios. Jose Arnaiz, 300,000. What position does he play? Yeah, we'll go inside him. Ismael Ponce, no gracias. But yeah, I stayed in Argentina. Cool, man. Rodolfo, no. And yeah, I haven't been on here in a long time, man. Just decided I better just live stream it. It'd be easier than putting it together as far as the series itself. So yeah, I think the first game's going to be... Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Totally appreciate it. First game's going to be against Barcelona, so that should be scary. We have received the transfer offer for Villalba. 1 year loan, Octavio Villalba. We're going to go ahead and accept that. He's only 52 rated. It's not going to be much of any help here. Para nosotros. Let's see what else we got for it here. Let's keep going here in Julio. Transfer offer. Simon Bustos. Right mid. Also 18. Some of these guys I'm going to have to sell because they're just not growing very well. So they're not going to be very useful. Let's go ahead and do a little training aquí. And hopefully the goalkeeper's back from international duty here. Vamos a ver. A ver. Yeah, there he is. Benito Morales. Con los pantalones negros. And Ponce, no. I don't want that guy. Let's put in that new dude, Saavedra. And try him out too. Really have no center mates right here on the bench. Let's put Nunez here because, I mean, it's ridiculous. Need some center mids, aquí. ¿Qué más tenemos? No. Okay. That looks good. How often will you be streaming? Vamos, cabrones. I haven't streamed in a long time, man, since FIFA 16. Actually, this is my first stream, I think, in FIFA 17. But yeah, if you guys are going to watch, I'll freaking do this. It's way easier than putting together the episodes. All the editing and stuff takes a long time. Arnaiz. He's looking pretty damn good, too. But he's 58. Maybe I'll just let him sit a little bit longer. 58. Okay, we'll let him sit a little bit. Here we go, August. Simon Diaz, 58 rated. From Grimsby. That's from Bama. Bama's making the offer for Simon Diaz. 220,000. Well, I could counter and I could just say at least get his value. He's already 18. He's 58 rated. Maybe I can get him back. Buy him back later, and if he grows some. There's no May, more of the May bump, but we'll see. Mexicano. My mom is from a town called Casas Grandes, Chihuahua. Big houses. We have reviewed, but that is more than we're going to pay. Then too bad. You don't get them then. Bama doesn't get Simon Diaz. He doesn't want to pay the money. Did you guys see the Zodiac? Did you see that one Bama video with the backstory that I did? The Jay Rodriguez? That was funny. Bama's like, you should do a narration. We did a whole backstory for Jay Rodriguez. Here we go. Navas is bringing back a scouting report. Let's check it out. The Mexico Bruno Benitez. Let's check out 110,000. We'll keep scouting him because that doesn't look that good. Gregorio Saavedra. We might as well look. No. Zacarías Moyano. No. Granero. Americo. I used to have one of my primas' name is America. No. En Vasco tampoco. This other guy, we'll just let him keep scouting him. Yeah, the one from Uruguay. That was hilarious, huh? Okay, let's do one more training session aquí, and I think then it's going to be... I think it's going to be game time. I was like, how the hell did Bama get this so right? Yeah, I recorded it for him. He was like, okay, do this for me. No, it was fun. It was hilarious. And Bama, of course, is awesome. Le vas a America. Okay. Okay. I should do a series with just the Liga MX. That would be cool too. Isidoro Castañeda. Just not that much time to do all this stuff. Galway United. They're hardly even paying anything. How about you at least pay 110? You cheap. Spend some money there, Galway. They got a lot of money too. Oh, hilarious. Okay, here we go. I think we're about to freaking play Barcelona. Barcelona. And I'm only playing world class because I suck, man. They'll probably still destroy me. Dudes. I'm not going to just give him away. Come on. His name is Isidoro. Can't just give him away. Osvaldo Carrizo. It's Grimsy V again. Otra vez. Bama coming up with the offers here. Oh my god. Let's see. 170,000. Come on, Bama. Pay the value of the player, at least. Let's do 220. He wants to get a good deal. That's more than we're willing to pay. Well, too bad. I'll keep Carrizo. It says, no era penal. Valerio Sandoval, 1 year loan. Adios to FK Hogesonson. Quien sabe donde es eso. Here we go. I don't think they have el estadio. ¿Cómo se llama el estadio de Barcelona? I can't even remember. But I don't think they don't have it. They have some weird other stadium aquí. Uy. Here we go. Qué bueno. We have Fagundes. Melo Fagundes. Ahí atrás. Vázquez. Puesta. Correa. El Guzmán. The Beast. Amo Torres. Fornal Maya Díaz. Morales. Y El Fuentes. Allá arriba. Camp Nou. Sí. They must have not got the license this year or something. Or maybe they never had the license. ¿Quién sabe? ¿Y este qué? You just do a little tricky tricky aquí. Oy. ¿Qué? Oy, mira este. It's because they're making me play with this guy. This is Cuesta, the right back. Look at him. How about I shoot from there? Aquí estamos en la Liga Santander, la Liga Barcelona contra Santos Laguna en el Libertador. Los bonitos colores de Barcelona. Aquí vienen todos nerviosos los de Santos Laguna. Aquí está el Herb Spanish sudando. Ahí viene Luis Suárez. A ver si muerde a alguien. Oh, mira Guzman with the dreadlocks, bro. He's a beast. Bueno, bueno. Here we go. Vamos. A empezar. Se ha dicho aquí. Fornals Maya. Aquí en el medio para Guzman. El Guzman. Tratando de buscar a alguien acá afuera. Correa. Correa para el medio. Guzman. Guzman para atrás. Let's go out there. Cuesta. Cuesta. Trying to release Fornals Maya. ¡Uy! Los de Barcelona un poquito nerviosos aquí. Fornals. Fornals. Protecting the ball pretty well. Nice little cross. ¡Uy! Agarra la Fornals. Nope. I'll get back, guys. Don't be dumb here. Aquí tenemos cámara. Suárez en el medio. ¿Qué está haciendo ahí hasta acá? Samper. Cámara. Otra vez al cámara. Para afuera. Suárez. ¡Ándele, Suárez! Oh, cabrón. Morales gets it taken away very easily. Oh, not good. Not good. This is Suárez. Suárez. Big cross. Benito Morales, no problem. Correa. Vamos a ver aquí. Correa. Al Morales. Morales tratando de encontrar a alguien, pero sí, oh, Guzman, the beast. Oh, Guzman. La Copa Libertadores o Champions League. Oh, man, that's tough, man. Libertadores is such a freaking hard tournament. And there's so many damn good teams. You're right. See, that's a hard one. I wish they would show it more in the United States, too, because it would be a freaking awesome. I don't know what even... Who even covers it. A ver, aquí. Medio Busquets. El Telo. They don't even have... They don't even have their best team out here. They have Suárez, pero no Neymar. Messi's not even on here. He's just sitting on the bench. They're like, eh. We'll save him up for the Champions League. They're playing Santos. Este equipo mexicano. Oh, they're... Anele! Correa! Ah, oh, cabrón. Oh, now they're playing it. Here they come. Telo. Nice steal there. Correa otra vez. He's playing really well. Para el medio. Fornals. Encontrando Cuesta. Para atrás. Oh, God. Come on, guys. A little rusty here. Cámara. Cámara para el medio. Nice. El Guzman, the beast. Gets it out. Oh, yes. Díaz. Díaz. Encontrando Morales. Morales, solo. Ah, I should have crossed it. My goodness. That was a dumb move. Look at even shoots it with the right foot. Like a big dum-dum. That's all right. I got a cross here. Fornals Maya. Why is Diaz right there? I'm going to switch him. I'm going to switch Diaz there. Diaz is right in the middle of everybody. He has like strength of like 20. There we go. Let's hit this big dude right here. El Melo. Melo? Ah, it was to Melo. Oh, baby. Ah, nah, nah, nah. Aquí viene el Masip. Is that really their goalkeeper, Masip? Or is it probably their backup? Nice little pass. Control that, Diaz. Vámonos. Ah, come on. Not much in the first half. Nada, nada, limonada aquí. We're just chasing them around. They haven't really done anything either, though. 3 minutos que quedan. Nice. Otra vez. Al Diaz. If he can control it, he can. He's got a man. Yes! Ah, I should have shot it low. Oh my god. I had a shot there with Fuentes. I got too greedy though. Otra vez. Well, let's go right here. Got a shot there. Okay, but oh, halftime. Medio tiempo, 0-0. Hey, that's not bad against Barcelona, but they haven't done anything either. What do we got for match facts here? Well, we got 2 shots on target. And they got nada. My guys look tired. These freaking guys. So dang tired. Let's put Cuesta out. Put Sandoval in, adentro. And then we'll replace these guys in a little bit. But let's run them out. Ahí vienen. Neymar coming in for Cámara. That's not a good sign. Ahí viene el Neymar. Aquí, Samper. Para el medio, el Neymar. Busquets. Buscando Neymar. Nada. Oh, el Suárez. Oh, no! Die! Oh my goodness. I almost was toast there. Calmadiux. Aquí Guzman. Jugando un poco con Fornals. Diaz. Diaz. Oh, cabrón. It's destroyed, Diaz. Oh, ahí viene el Neymar. Contra el Sandoval. This is not a good matchup for us. Oh. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god. That was freaking scary. Woo. Bueno. Let's boot this the heck out of here. Andale, here we go. Ahí vienen. Captum. Samper. Busquets. Buscando en el medio otra vez. Ay, look at that mistake. My neck. Oh, look at my back-to-back games, bro. My next fixture is against Real. What the heck is EA doing to me? Oh my god, yes, Isidoro Sandoval. Hold him off. Oh, you little bass. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Aquí tenemos el corner. Looking for el grandulón. Melo. Melo! Nada. Here they come out. Jordi Alba, like, oh yes. Isidoro Sandoval gets a chance to pick that one up. No problem. Gets it out to Melo. Correa. Acá afuera. Morales. Morales buscando a alguien. Finds him. Fuentes. Fuentes. A Morales. Morales. Buscando en el medio. Oh my God! Goal! ¿Viste eso? Oh my God. Fuentes. Oh, what a goal by Fuentes. Goal. Oh my goodness. That was fantastic. El Fuentes comes up with the big goal. And then now I think I'm going to make some substitutions aquí. Porque están todos cansados, mira. God dang it. Center defensive mids are just dead. Let's put Fornals down here. And Guzman's got to go out. Let's put Saavedra, who can play any position. And then Amo Torres acá. Let's put in Saavedra. And switch these two guys like this. Let's put the new guy, Saavedra, in. Man. Let's see if we can hold off El Barcelona. Start the season off right. Big cross. Oh. Benito Morales. To be honest, he hasn't even been really... Oh, no. Bad pass. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, deflected. Oh, Dios mío. Neymar. Ugly little play there by me, and oh, went off his chest. Could have still went in. Corner kick, Barcelona. Neymar taking the corner. Missiles it in. Find Suarez. Suarez. Buscando a alguien? Nope. Benito Morales covers it up. Says, get down there. And is gonna boot that thing. Oh, ahí viene otra vez. Ahí viene Leo Messi. Leo, I didn't even know he came into the game. Oh, you knew it was coming as soon as I saw Leo Messi out there. Find Suarez. Es una uno. Our little dreams, nuestros sueños, they're crushed. Leo Messi, perfect cross. Suarez, boom, bam. A ver, do we have one more in us? This could be the guy that does it, though. If I can hold on to the damn ball. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Come on, get back to us. Pasecito aquí, en medio. Saavedra, Saavedra, buscando a alguien. Lo encuentra. Oh, come on, guys. What's up with all these taco passes? Oh, baby. Fornals. Fornals encontrando al Fuentes. Ay, cabrón. Oh. Damn. Did it get... Nope, didn't even get it on goal. Shoot. Fuentes is just dead too. He has zero energy. 88th minute. Oh, no, no. Ahí vienen otra vez. Neymar. Neymar cruzando la pelota. Nada. Goal kick. 4 minutes of extra added time. We're going for it, baby. Aquí mero. Encuéntralo. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, not good. Oh, nice steal from Messi. That doesn't happen every day. Okay. Uno a uno. I'll take it. Ooh. Everybody in Barcelona's booing them. They didn't really like that game there. Oh, check out my pantalones there. Benito Morales. Look at the tight black pants. Ciudad Luz. Oh, dominating in Mexico. I'm not sure, man. Let's check it out here. Luis Suarez. Otra vez Luis Suarez con el gol. It's a pretty damn good game, though. Yep, pretty even. 55% possession, you expect that from them. 5 shots, 4 on target, and 4 and 5. Now I get to play against Real. Los Blancos. Alright, got the player loaned out. Do a quick training here. Uh-oh. ¿Qué pasó? Let's do this guy right here. Let's do the shooting. Which one is the one? Oh, headers and volleys. That's the one I like. Let's get the other center forward. También este es Fuentes. And la misma cosa. Am I a Madrid fan? Oh, I have a bunch of Madrid jerseys. I guess that makes me a fan. How about you? What do you cheer for, man? Romania International Management Offer. No gracias. If it's like Colombia or Mexico, Chile, I'll take those international offers. But Romania, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure, man. Dortmund. Y Rosario Central. That's awesome. Where's Rosario Central? I mean, in transfer offer. Cristobal Saavedra. Is that my Saavedra that I like? No, this is the other guy. This is the center forward that I hardly ever use. Yeah, I gotta sell him. Can't hold on to some of these guys. There's too many of them. Too many guys right in their upper 50s. I should have done a search like like Bama has said, for 16-year-olds, looking for the best of the best. Pero está bien. Sí, I can always do that later. Especially, got the team growing here. Madrid up next. You saw that, bro? EA screwing me, man. Barcelona and then Madrid. And then it'll be Atletico and Sevilla. Just keep putting them on there. Valencia, Sevilla. Yeah, I did watch that. Yep, his regen video. I always check out his videos. Do you watch Cutsy also, también? Feliciano Rivero. Right back 1 year... loan. Actually, I'm trying to think of it. I want to go ahead and I'm going to reject this right now because, yeah, Inspiring DK is hilarious, man. That guy's the funniest of all of them. I mean, Cutsy is hilarious too, but Inspiring DK is friggin' hilarious. Because he just goes ballistic and gets pissed. Yes, he rages a lot, exactly. He gets so pissed off. There's a video of Sparring DK and he's playing he bought a skateboarding game. I don't know if you ever saw this video, but you gotta go find it. And all it is him for 30 minutes talking about how much the game sucks. It's one of the funniest things. Oh, look at this. Manchester United wanting a little bit of Rafael Melo Fagundes. How about no? That's good to know, though. Melo. It's getting some interest from some other teams. And Osvaldo Barrios, 61 rated goalkeeper. He's unhappy. Adios. I've got plenty of goalkeepers. Telmo Sandoval, left back. Here's freaking Bama throwing out the offers everywhere. 54 rated left back, 17 years old. I'm going to go ahead and accept the offer. It's actually above his value. Yeah, the goalkeepers are super easy to train. And it's smart, I mean, to train them up and then sell them también. It's smart. I should do that more often. I'm usually trading or training other players, and then I forget about the goalkeepers. Oh, here we go, brother. Back-to-back games. Yeah, you make a lot of profit from that. Let's look at the youth account. Oh, yes! Hell yeah, look at him, brother. He's hit. I can promote him right now. Look at this guy. Oh my god. Leonardo Castro is a freaking legend already, man. 16 years old, finally. This is the beast right here. Oh man. Demand is all. I'm only going to be able to sign him for 1 year. Well, let's sign him for 1 year. Okay, Arnaiz, no, y los otros, nope. He's not going to be able to play in that first game, though. Yeah, the next Marcelo, exactly, man. Brazilian Nightmare. Okay, I'm going to keep the same squad here. Actually, I can probably play. Fuentes scored in the last game, though, so I'm going to reward him. I'm going to let him stay there. Up top. Okay. Here we go. All right. It was Messi. Now we got Ronaldo. Come on. Diaz. Cruzandola. Oh my goodness. Destroyed both of the targets. Oh. Come on. Come on. Why do they have Cuesta attacking this ball? You gotta be freaking kidding me. The right back is attacking the thing instead of like a center forward. Come on. EA. Vamos. Okay. El Estadio Corona. La cerveza más fina. That'd be cool if we could have the little banners, man. You could buy, like, get sponsorships. Corona, Puma, put them around your stadium. Check out the barba there. Andele Melo. Giving little hugs. Ahí viene el Fuentes. ¿Qué está rezando o qué? Aquí estamos, Estadio Corona, Real Madrid, vamos. Acá atrás, Calegari, Jiménez en el medio. Ay, cabrón, gotta look faster. Oh, baby, ¿qué traes? Oh, I'm so offsides. God. Irv Spanish just ticked off at Diaz there. God, that was a bad move by me. I had him open too. Nice. Diaz. ¿Qué traes? Turning the other way. Boom. Morales. Big touch. Coming middle. Turn it! Oh, Guzman! I don't know what he was trying to do there. He was trying to pull a freaking. Oh, God. Ahí vienen. Jimenez. Jimenez. Oy! Oh. Morales picks that one up pretty easily. Here comes Melo. Para el grandulón. Guzman. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Keep possession there, buddy. He's so little and weak, but he's got five-star skill moves. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He got destroyed again. Oh, no, he's hurt. No, Diaz is hurt. And Real Madrid doesn't care. Oh, man. Loco, loco, loco. Here they come. Tejero. I don't even see Ronaldo out here. They're like, yeah, we're not gonna play him against you. Is he hurt or no? Gundogan. Transfer from Manchester City to Barcelona. No, no. But he's probably going to Manchester City, right? See. Oh, there we go. Nice little play by Vasquez. Vasquez. He's got a runner. Fornals Maya. Fornals. Keep it in. Fornals con la cruzando. Ugly cross, though. Come in middle, Guzman. Guzman. Oh, come on, buddy. Real Madrid atacando. They see somebody. Maybe. Oh, God. And then medio. Jeez. Melo. Nice job, Melo. Ah, not nice job. Oh, here he is, Ronaldo. Ahí está. Hadn't seen him all game. Jimenez and goal kick. Whew. Salió volando con un trapo. I know. Okay, en el medio. Amo Torres. Díaz, Guzmán, para acá, Morales, look at wing back, Correa. Oh God, get in the middle. This is the man. The man! Oh! Oh! Shoot him from way downtown. Yanis. Silva. Hakimi. Jimenez buscando en el medio. Benzema. This is a pretty loaded freaking team in Real Madrid. Nice little play, Diaz. Can he find his man? He can't find him. Fuentes gonna go back to Diaz. Oh, pinche Diaz. Oh my God. Encuéntrala. Get it, bro. Cuesta. Nice. Para medio. The beast, Guzman. Oh, man. Nice, exciting half, though. Been playing it pretty well. Encuéntrala. Cuesta. Big cross. Looking for Diaz, but he's such a little midget. He's too little. Nice play by Melo. Fagundes. Oh, encontrando al Guzman. ¡Oh! El Guzman! El Guzman! Can you believe it, baby? Woo! Dreadlocks and all. Oh my god. Oh my god, Guzman. Herb Spanish is like fired up. And it's almost halftime.
Yes!
Hey, I've got a goal off of Barcelona and now off Real Madrid. Pretty damn good. Let's see if we can keep this up. Man, my center defensive mids get so dang tired fast. Guzman, the guy that just scored the goal. Put Saavedra in para él. He just looks dead tired. Amo Torres, we'll leave him in there for a little bit longer. Potencia Azteca, that's right, man. Aquí vamos otra vez. Guzman sale para afuera. Viene Saavedra. He needs to work on his stamina. Andele, a little triangle. Vamos. Oh, baby. He's got a man. Oh! He just couldn't lead him for quite quick enough. And looks like Real Madrid is freaking panicking here. Melo gonna get a hold of that one. Saavedra. Diaz. ¿Qué traes? ¿Qué traes? ¿Qué? ¿Qué? Cuesta. Buscando. Fornals Maya. It's got him. Para el medio. Maybe. Oh. Aquí en medio. Saavedra. Para afuera. Correa. Oh. Probably too long of a shot there. Getting too crazy. Putting pressure on him. Aquí viene Tejero. Ay, Ronaldo. Ay, Ronaldo. Making me look dumb. Ay, Ronaldo. Oh, Melo just destroys that guy. I guess I'm the only one watching. Appreciate it. Oh, it was the Frenchman just destroyed his face or his ankles. Ahí viene Ronaldo. No, Ronaldo. Qué feo. Nah, it was never gonna go in. I'm gonna boot the heck out of here. Benito Morales, para el medio. If we get a win off Real Madrid, that's gonna be sick. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, did you just see that, bro? Oh, my God. Oh, he's offsides. He was offsides. I was like, well, that's 1-1. Can play two against Paris. Could it mean Champions League spot for next season? Oh, that would be awesome, bro. Yes, that's what I'm wrecked. Oh, Gareth Bale coming in now. They're pulling out all the big guns now. Freaking Gareth Bale, Ronaldo, El Benzema. Oh shoot! Nice. Here's Diaz. Diaz, the magician. Yes! Roll over. Step over. Oh, come on! Got a whole possession there, buddy. Urgh. That's gotta hurt. Oh, God. I'm a Ronaldo. Kick that the heck out of there. Yes! I was lucky, bro. Super lucky. Germán Saavedra. With a nice little yellow card. I'm going to make a substitution because my guys are dead tired. Fornals Maya or Amo Torres. We'll put in Nunez. ¿Quién más? Fuentes. Acuña. Yeah, I like those Santos kits too, man. I have a jersey of theirs. Actually, Liga MX has a ton of really nice kits, I think. Vámonos, Ronaldo. Looking for his man. Finds Tejero. We're chasing. Not good. Whew, Benito Morales recovers that 75th minute. We got 15 minutes to survive. Oh, y ahí vienen. Oh, man, they're coming after me like a mother now. No more messing around by them. Oh, here we go. Acuña. Acuña encontrando alguien. Fornals. Fornals! Acuña! Acuña! Oh, ¿qué estoy haciendo? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I don't even know what I should have done there. What a stupid move. Oh my god. Para el medio. Fornals. It's a floaty. Goal kick. I know, I should have finished that one with him. I was a poo-poo head there, man. That was embarrassing. I should have went with the finesse. I got a little too excited. It was against Real Madrid. Come on. Oh. Whew. Vamos aquí, Saavedra. Correa, looking for a man. Is he onside or is he offside? He's offside. 88th minute. Let's make a substitution. Todavía tenemos una, I think. Let's go in the back. Oh, I'm out of substitutions. What a dumb. Here they come to the middle. Can they tie up the game? Oh, no! Oh, nice job. Oh, my God. Telling everyone, pushing them back. It's Benito Morales. Gives it the big boot. Can they hold on? Now they can. Rodolfo Diaz. Go! Come on, Diaz. Acuña. Cruzándola. Oh! Almost another goal. It doesn't matter. We still won. 1-0. You come down to the Estadio Corona in Torreón, you're going to have a hard time. We should have probably put in a couple goals there. Check out the stats. Skill moves. The goal by Guzman, the beast. Yeah, they didn't do much. They traveled down to Torreón and they were just like, they laid an egg. Do a little training here. El Diaz, beat your man. Oh, let's put in Castro now. He's already at a 65, baby. Oh, that's gonna help a ton. I mean, Correa's pretty good at 64, so we'll put him right here. And then we'll put in... ¿Dónde está? Oh, he hasn't been signed yet. Let's see if we can figure it out here. Minnesota, man. I'm not actually from here, though. El Paso, Texas. Contract is too long? What? What the heck is going on here? Oh man, it's gonna be one of these EA glitches, man. Look at this. He wants 0 years. Let's offer him a bunch of money. Oh, you're from New York. Awesome. I went to Albany, actually, Troy, this summer. I went to a conference there. Keep offering? Okay, I will, bro. Let's see if he took it. Yeah, I mean, what the heck? Maybe more money? And I can't move the years. It's pretty freaking weird. I might have to give that challenge to Bama, see what he thinks. Call it the Youth Academy glitch. Look at this. What the heck? That is so freaking weird. Bruno Benitez. Este no. Este tampoco. This guy, maybe. I think I have a guy named Isidoro Sepulveda already. I'll offer it to him. Osvaldo Luna. Keep scouting. Julio Vera. Keep scouting. Just keep offering him a contract. Okay, I will, bro. Oh, we're going to pay Real Betis. They have the exact same uniform as we do. Yeah, look at that. Freaking screwed up. He's denied me 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Well, 1, 2, 3 times at least. It's pretty freaking weird. Okay, just off from the base contract, otra vez. Yeah, I'll have to write him up on Twitter, see what he thinks about this little situation. Yeah, that sucks, because I wanted to put him into this game. Here, as far as the left back, that would have been nice. Rivero's down here just sitting by himself. Yeah, we'll play Rivero up top. Try him out once. Let's see if we have a nice kick clash here with Real Betis. Oh my god. I think we'll play with this one. I actually like that away kit. With the Aero Mexico. Jordi Fornals Maya. 91 control, 87 agility. Bailando. Oi, oi. Aquí estamos otra vez en el Libertador. Real Betis contra Santos Laguna. ¿Quién tienen Real Betis? I have no idea who they have. Okay, let's not choke now that we're going to play someone more on our pace here. Mama, Amo, Guzman. Guzman, Amo Torres. Acá afuera, Fornals Maya, Cuesta. Para el medio, Fornals. Tiki, tiki, taki. Qué bueno, Guzman. Oy, crazy pass. What the heck was he trying to do there? Here comes Real Betis, atacando. Oy! Boomed it away. Offsides. Vamos aquí, Salina. I'll do anything for Salinas. There we go. Oh, you fuck. Okay, outside. Para el medio otra vez. Nice. Now we're cooking. Rivero. Rivero. Sliding it through Diaz. Diaz con el... Oh! God dang it. He's protecting the ball there and he just destroyed me. He goes right through me. And ahí viene Piccini. Contra Guzman. Nice play there. I don't know who that was, but that was freaking a nice play. Oh, nice. There we go. Guzman. Para el medio. Amo Torres. El Diaz. ¿Qué pasó? Oh, my goodness. Este pelón got hurt. Come on. Substitution. Juanma comes in for Roman Sosusoluya. And we had a nice break going there. That was a little cheap. Para el medio, Amo, Guzman, buscando a Diaz. Diaz, buscando a alguien. Para el Guzman. Oh, God. Ah, deflected just a little bit. Had a little bit of run there. Ay, oh, nice. Perfecto. Diaz. Oh, Diaz. I'm just trying to force the pass there too quickly. Need to do calmadiux. Oy. That was dumb. Nandele. There we go. Perfecto. Melo Fagundes. Aquí tenemos el pelón. Good. Oscar. Diaz. Amo. Para atrás. Buscando otra vez. Oy, fucking bad pass. Come on, guys. That was a freaking mistake. Alex Alegría. Ya mero me tenía llorando. Guzman. Oh, bad pass. Come on, Guzman. Aquí tenemos Juanma. Juanma, who was the sub earlier. Oh my god, guys! What the heck? Oh my god. What the heck were they doing? Oh my god. That was embarrassing. Laughing at me. Oh my goodness. Those guys like froze. They're like, hey, how's it going? What are you up to tonight? God. Nice little area there. Morales. Gonna have a cross. Diaz. Can't find him. Goalkeeper comes out. Jimenez boots it out. Melo. Nice. Finds a man. Oh, control it. There you go, Diaz. Muy bien, Diaz. Oh, baby! Oh, I was offsides anyway. Oh, my. Oh, just barely offsides. Puta madre. Come on, guys. Aquí están atacando, se judo. Otros on the ground. Here we go. Get it out of there, Cuesta. Come on, guys. Atacan. Oh, half time. They had some pozole. They did. Sucks. Ugh. Alex Alegría, 2 shots, 1 goal. Made me pay for my dumb moves. Big mistakes. A ver. Guzman gonna last the game? We shall see. Come on, boys. Gotta play better than that. Second half. Vamos. Aquí viene. Piccini. Acá afuera. Oh, nice little run there. Cejudo gets loose. Cejudo going against Melo. Melo popping him. Nice play. Is that a foul? Oh my goodness. Well, that's good. I got Ibar next. Big cross. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, guys. Oh. Otra vez. Oh, 2-0. Well, first two games were good. Wow. Wow. Just gave it up right in front of them. Otra vez. Didir. Digard. Primer gol en la Liga Santander. Ugh. Oh my gosh, guys. Now I'm playing like poo. Bruh. There we go. Vamos. Let's get one back at least. Let's make it interesting. Nice. Oh. Urgh. Yes. Nice little play. Oh, get the shot there, boys. Oh, my gosh. I had a chance there. Here comes Pacheco. Oh, my. That's a disappointing little move. Here comes Fornals. Buscando, Cuesta, otra vez para Fornals. Fornals gets it taken away. Ooh, Fornals just destroys that guy's legs. Gonna get a yellow card for that. Oh, another yellow card. Amo Torres. 7-0 incoming. Thanks a lot. Let me do some subs here. I'm going to have 7-0 aquí. Let's put in Saavedra. Este Saavedra. And then para el otro, I'll leave Guzman in there. Let's put up top at Fuentes. Maybe he can get us something. Fornals got the yellow, but Amo Torres didn't. Nice. Oh, nice little... Oh, come on. Just control it a little bit, buddy. Ahí vienen. Real. They've pretty much been in control the whole game. Oh, baby. But we've got a little bit of space here. Little bit of space! Diaz! Punches it out to himself. He's got the magic feet. If he can get it to somebody. God. That was so crappy. Ah! Here comes a counterattack here. Contragolpe. Melo. Nice. Melo looking for Diaz. God dang Diaz. So weak. You should be able to lift some weights in this game and get stronger. Another yellow card coming up. A little ataque. Might be able to keep this in. Cuesta. Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. Just choke job here by Irvin. Oh my. They're just making me look dumb. Real Betis, my nemesis. Nice, Guzman. Pop it out to yourself, but he has no energy. Oh my. Red card him. Give him the Roja. Salinas. Amarilla. Let's even get a nice little cross here and do something. Away kits, I know, man. Okay, this is Fornals Maya. Looking for Guzman. Nowhere near Guzman. That's great. And here comes Vasquez. Looking to make it 3-0. Gets it out to Juanma. Juanma by himself. Ooh, nice job by El Benito Morales. Oh my goodness. Freaking choke job by me right now. Aquí. Ah, come on, boys. Getting the balls taken away so easily. Freaking choke, choke. Yes! Nice little pass. Oh my goodness. Horrible passing there at the last third. Embarrassing. I think I deserve to lose 7-0, bro. Ugh. 2-0, qué feo. Could have been 9-0. Bueno, bro, I'll probably get on here mañana. ¿Sí? Buenas noches.